Hi, I'm Sadik. I'm one of the co-founders and the CEO of Zurich Instruments. Did you know that we built the control systems for the first quantum computers that you can actually buy? Here in Zurich, we've established the team and the technology to make this happen. Come on in and let me show you how. As the spin-off of ETH Zurich that brought a new generation of lock-in amplifiers to the researchers worldwide, we set out in 2015 on a new mission. Building control systems for a technology that was just emerging in the research labs. And today is moving towards first real-world applications, quantum computers. Many great teams of scientists and engineers today are on the ambitious journey to build larger and larger quantum computers. We design the control hardware and software systems that help them make rapid progress and scale with them as they grow.
So how do we do it? Working closely with experts from some of the best quantum computing labs in the world, we have developed a control system, the QCCS, that links the digital world of quantum computing algorithms with the analog world of signals at the quantum processor level. The QCCS operates as one system, and as such, breaks down the complexity of operating a multi-channel setup. It provides the signal fidelity required to control qubits, which are some of the world's most sensitive electronic devices. The control software of the QCCS is also designed to allow users to focus on quantum engineering tasks instead of worrying about specific hardware settings. Our goal is to make our partners and customers successful. So let's hear from one of them, the leading European quantum computing company, IQM.
IQM is a European leader for superconducting quantum computers. We build full-stack systems that we deliver as on-premises solutions to research centers and to supercomputing centers. We have developed large capabilities to design and develop these systems, starting from the processor all the way to the system integration. Essentially, this means also integrating high quality, very fast electronics to control our processors.
We have set up the capabilities of building full stack quantum computers fast at IQM, from software and algorithms to processor design, fabrication, and system integration. One of the major reasons for this success is the fact that we integrate commercially available best-in-class technologies such as cryogenics and control electronics provided by our partners. These technologies help us scale our quantum computers in record times, with the ultimate goal of achieving quantum advantage in the near future.
Hi, my name is Johannes. I'm a senior quantum engineer here at IQM. Welcome to our lab. When we build complex systems here at IQM, we require that each of the components has a high technical readiness level. We find Zurich Instruments devices very trustworthy. Moreover, they include important digital signal processing features, such as real-time modulation and pulse preconditioning. Implementation of logical operations requires changing the state of the qubits and modulating the tunable coupling between the qubits. And this requires very precise baseband and microwave signals.
To read the state of the qubits, we generate frequency multiplex probe tone and use real-time state discriminators. These features are implemented in the Zurich instrument devices, which are available off the shelf. This saves a lot of our time.
For us, it is very easy to work with Zurich instruments because they have a lot of cross-domain expertise in-house and therefore they understand our problems very well. And in the end, this allows us to move towards quantum advantage faster.
Building quantum computers is one of the many exciting engineering and science challenges that we help our customers in every day. To help advance science and accelerate progress in quantum advantage is our mission. This is what we find rewarding and our way of accelerating technological progress.
What about your research project? We would be thrilled to hear more about it. Get in touch with us and let's talk.